Students, now sixth part of fourth question is AB plus BC whole square minus 2AB square C. Nothing. Open this identity, first term plus second term whole square, then minus. You know the identity well. AB square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square. Use this identity only in this part. So, it will be AB first term square plus 2 into first term into second term plus second term square, and this as it is minus 2AB square C as it is. हमने सिर्फ यहां आइडेंटिटी यूज करी ये वाली दिस पार्ट. सो ए स्क्वायर बी स्क्वायर प्लस 2 ए बी इनटू बी बी स्क्वायर सी प्लस बी स्क्वायर सी स्क्वायर माइनस 2 ए बी स्क्वायर सी कैंसिल बिकॉज लाइक टर्म इट्स प्लस 2 ए बी स्क्वायर सी इट्स माइनस. सो योर आंसर विल बी A square B square plus B square C square. Clear? And students, next part, it's same. You will open the identity A minus B whole square in first part, then solve. You can do it easily. So question number 5 we will do in next video.